And whereas the Russell County School Board also committed to ensuring the civil rights of parents, teachers, staff, and students, and whereas a comprehensive policy regarding transgender students as directed by Virginia Code 22.1-23.3 must consider and protect the rights of parents, teachers, staff, and other students, as well as the applicable requirements of federal and Virginia law. Whereas Virginia Code Section 1-240.1 states a parent has a fundamental right to make decisions concerning the upbringing, education, and care of the parent's child. And whereas both the United States Supreme Court in Meyer versus Nebraska, 262 U.S. 390-399-401, 1923, and Troxel v. Granville, 530 U.S. 5765-66, 2000, and Virginia Supreme Court, L.F. v. Gregg, 285 Virginia, 163-182-2013, have held that parents have a fundamental right to decide the upbringing, education, and care of their child, and whereas both the United States Constitution, First Amendment, and the Virginia Constitution, Article 1, Sections 12 and 16, as well as the Virginia Religious Freedom Restoration Act, Virginia Code Section 57.2.02b, protect the free speech and freedom of religion rights for the Russell County Public Schools teachers, students, and staff, and whereas the United States Constitution, 14th Amendment, ensures that due process and equal protection of laws for all students in Russell County, whereas the Russell County School Board has thoroughly reviewed model policies drafted by the Virginia Department of Education, has found that those policies to have legitimate constitutional issues, and whereas the Russell County School Board does not support violating the constitutional rights of any parent, teacher, staff member, or student, and whereas the Russell County School Board currently has in place appropriate policies to comply with all Virginia and federal laws, including Virginia Code Section 22.1-23.3, now, therefore, the Russell County School Board affirms that the school board is in compliance with all Virginia and federal laws, including Virginia Code 22.1-23.3. Be it further resolved, and expressly reject the model policies drafted by the Virginia Department of Education.
Bullying, harassing, attention. We try to treat all students. Try to give them the best education possible. Russell County Schools is in the business of education.
Amen.
And we're in the business of trying to keep every child safe while they're at school. It has not been brought to this board's attention that that is not a happen. And if you have problems, you report it to your principals. We have means to go through, and it goes through your principals, your teachers, it goes to Dr. Brown. If that can get resolved, it needs to come to this board. Our duty and our job is to protect all students. Anything else you need to say, Dr. Brown? I'll need a roll call vote from our board, and I'll start with Mr. Sacagawea.
Yes.
Mr. Boston.
Yes.
Mr. Bob.
Yes.
Mr. Gibson.
Yes.
Mr. Parsons.
Yes, ma'am.